Neville Goddard once remarked that if you regularly embrace the sensation of your desires being fulfilled, you would truly become the architect of your destiny. Goddard, celebrated for his belief in the strength of assumption and imagination, captures the essence of his teachings in this statement. You've likely encountered ideas like the law of assumption and the art of manifestation before, but if you're still here, it's possible you have lingering doubts. Have you ever wondered if there's a force so powerful that it could bring your dreams to life? Is the law of assumption a deep truth or just a fanciful idea? Today, let's take a deep dive into this fascinating concept. This law challenges us to rethink our understanding of manifestation and invites us to tap into the limitless potential of our minds. The burning question is whether the law of assumption is a legitimate force that shapes our reality or merely a product of wishful thinking. We're about to explore that as we uncover the intricacies of this idea. Together, we'll unravel the mysteries of the law of assumption and its many layers. Stick around as we embark on this journey. To truly grasp the law of assumption, we must begin by recognizing the visionary who brought this idea to the forefront, Neville Goddard. So, who exactly was Neville Goddard? Born in Barbados in 1905, Goddard wasn't just a mystic. He was a pioneer in the world of manifestation. His teachings, deeply rooted in mystical interpretations of religious texts, struck a chord with truth seekers worldwide. Goddard's journey led him to explore the transformative power of assumption, and his wisdom continues to resonate across generations. Among Goddard's many teachings, a few stand out as particularly relevant to our discussion today. First and foremost is the idea that imagination creates reality. Goddard passionately believed in the creative power of the mind. He frequently emphasized the importance of assuming the feeling of your wish fulfilled, arguing that our imaginative faculties are what shape our experiences. Central to his teachings is the idea of assumption. The notion that by assuming the feeling of already having what we desire, we align ourselves with the energy necessary for manifestation. Ask yourself, how would it feel to already possess that wealth, that career, that relationship, or that dream vacation? What emotions would you experience if you were truly at peace? Find that feeling, hold on to it, and consciously act in harmony with that reality. By assuming this mindset, you'll find that the rest naturally falls into place. Goddard also advocated for living in the end, mentally placing ourselves in the state of having already achieved our goals. By doing so, we shift our consciousness and attract experiences that mirror this new state. In essence, we learn to script our own reality. Goddard encouraged the use of inner dialogues and mental scripting, believing that by consciously directing our thoughts and self-talk, we can rewrite the story of our lives and influence our external circumstances. Though it may sound unconventional, Goddard also believed in the power of revising past events through imagination. By reimagining and altering past experiences, we can change their impact on our present and future. This concept is one of the cornerstones of his teachings, all of which revolve around the law of assumption. As children, we start life with a sense of wonder, curiosity, and an unbridled imagination. We ask why the sky is blue, whether elves live in the woods, or if we can touch the stars. These musings are our first and perhaps last encounters with true magic. But as we grow older, this magic fades. Santa becomes a figment of imagination, and we lose the wonder that once made us believe anything was possible. Somewhere along the way, we forget how to reshape the world in our own image. We forget to assume that our lives can be exactly as we wish them to be. Now that you've gained some insight from Neville Goddard's teachings, you understand the essence of his philosophy. Let's dive deeper into the core of this exploration, the law of assumption. What exactly is it? At its foundation, the law of assumption is the understanding that our assumptions, beliefs, and feelings shape our reality. Goddard urged us to go beyond mere wishful thinking and fully embody the assumption that our desires are not only possible, but are already realized. Picture planting a seed in fertile soil. The assumption is like the soil that nurtures the seed of your desire until it blossoms into your reality. It's about living as though your wishes have already come true, not just hoping they will. In simple terms, the law of assumption teaches that you must embrace the feeling or reality you desire. When you do, this reality will, in some way, find its way to you. While this might seem like wishful thinking, there's a key difference. Wishful thinking often involves idle daydreaming without clear intention or active involvement, like tossing a coin into a well and hoping for a miracle without taking any steps to make it happen. The law of assumption, on the other hand, calls for conscious engagement with your desires, actively aligning your inner world with the reality you wish to create. The law of assumption, in contrast to wishful thinking, is a deliberate and conscious practice. It involves not just imagining an outcome, but fully embodying the emotions and state of being that align with your desired reality. This isn't a passive exercise, it's an active engagement with the creative forces of the universe. While wishful thinking might leave you longing for change, the law of assumption empowers you to become the designer of your reality. It's not about waiting for something to happen, it's about taking charge, steering your life with the compass of your assumptions. As we delve deeper, you'll see how the law of assumption goes beyond mere wishful thinking, offering a concrete pathway to manifest. Now let's explore how you can apply the law of assumption in your everyday life. You may understand the theory, but how do you turn these principles into real-world practices? Here's a step-by-step guide to make it happen. 1. Clarify your desires. The first step is to clearly define what you want. Whether it's a new career, a meaningful relationship, or personal growth, being specific strengthens the power of your assumptions. Writing these goals down can be incredibly effective, whether in a journal, on a vision board, or even as a list. The act of putting your desires on paper makes them more tangible and helps to anchor your intentions. 2. Craft affirmations. Create positive affirmations in the present tense that reflect your desired outcome. Instead of saying, "I will be successful," say, "I am successful and thriving in my career." These affirmations should be statements that you can fully believe in, as they help to solidify your new reality. 3. Visualization techniques. Engage in regular visualization exercises. Close your eyes and vividly picture scenes where your desires have already come to life. One common challenge people face is properly visualizing their assumptions. Neville Goddard emphasized the importance of experiencing these visualizations from a first-person perspective, seeing the world through your own eyes. This approach immerses you in the details and emotions of your assumed reality, making it more powerful. Don't just imagine the process. See yourself living the life you desire, whether it's financial freedom, a loving relationship, or career success. Engage all your senses in this visualization, feel the textures, hear the sounds, and immerse yourself in the emotions tied to your desired reality. 4. First-person perspective. When you visualize, always adopt a first-person viewpoint. This personalization makes the experience more immersive and real. By seeing the world through your own eyes in these imagined scenarios, you make the assumption more powerful and believable. 5. Feel the emotion. Focus on the emotional component of your assumptions. Feel the emotions that would come with your desires being fulfilled. The more authentic and intense these emotions are, the more effective your assumption will be. Feelings are the vibrational language that communicates with the universe. Goddard emphasized that it's not enough to think about your desire. You must feel as though it's already been fulfilled. This might seem simplistic, but it's the key to making your assumptions work. For example, if you desire financial abundance, feel the joy and security that wealth would bring. If you seek love, immerse yourself in the warmth and happiness of being loved. These are 6. Create a mental script. Develop a mental script or story that narrates your life as you wish it to be. Picture each scene clearly and script the dialogue and events as if they are happening right now. This practice reinforces the assumption that your desired reality is already in motion. 7. Live from the end. Adopt the mindset of living from the end. This means acting as if your desires have already been fulfilled. Make decisions and take actions based on the assumption that your desired reality is your current reality. This shift in perspective aligns your actions with your assumptions, helping to bring your desired outcomes into being. 8. Consistency and repetition. Consistency is key. Regularly repeat your affirmations and engage in visualization exercises. The more you reinforce these practices, the stronger the neural pathways associated with your assumptions will become. Consistent assumption is the lifeblood of the law of assumption. It's not a fleeting thought or a temporary belief. It's a sustained commitment to the belief that your desires are on their way to manifesting. Neville Goddard emphasized that persistence is not about desperation or anxiety. It's about confidently and continuously assuming the feeling of your wish being fulfilled, even when external circumstances might suggest otherwise. 9. Positive self-talk. Pay attention to your internal dialogue. Often, that little voice in your head can be your biggest obstacle, telling you what you can't do or who you can't be. Strive to replace negative or doubtful thoughts with positive affirmations that support your conscious assumptions. Positive self-talk reinforces your 10. Detachment from the means. Finally, let go of any attachment to the specific ways in which your desires will manifest. Trust that the universe will bring your assumptions to life in ways that might surprise you. Goddard emphasized the importance of detaching from the how of manifestation. This doesn't mean you're indifferent. Rather, it's about trusting the intelligence of the universe to bring your desires to fruition in ways that may surpass your expectations. By following these steps, you'll move from merely wishing for change to actively creating the life you desire. The law of assumption is a powerful tool, and when used consistently and with intention, it can transform your reality in profound ways. 11. Reflect and revise. Regularly take time to reflect on your assumptions and the beliefs driving them. If you discover any thoughts or beliefs that conflict with your desired reality, it's important to revise them to better align with what you want to manifest. Revision is a powerful technique within the law of assumption. Neville Goddard introduced this concept as a way to reshape your reality. If your current assumptions don't match your desires, you have the creative ability to go back and adjust them. This process involves revisiting past events or experiences and altering them in your mind. By changing your perception of the past, you can influence its impact on your present and future. Remember, the ultimate goal is to create the best possible life for yourself. 12. Express gratitude. Finally, cultivate a sense of gratitude for your assumed manifestations as if they've already happened. Gratitude is a powerful force that aligns your energy with a positive frequency, which further reinforces the power of your assumptions. Think of this entire process as writing the script for your life. Instead of letting the plot unfold randomly, you become the author, consciously directing the narrative. This requires a heightened level of awareness and a commitment to engage with your desires consciously. Goddard emphasized that your consciousness is the key player in the law of assumption. The more aware and intentional you are with your assumptions, the more significant the impact on your reality. Embarking on this journey with the law of assumption might come with doubts and challenges. Now that we've covered the fundamental principles and practical steps for applying the law, let's tackle a crucial aspect: overcoming skepticism and overcoming doubts and challenges. When dealing with skepticism, the first step is to acknowledge the common doubts that may arise. It's natural to have doubts about something as transformative as the law of assumption. You might question the validity of your assumptions, wonder about the practicality of manifestation, or be skeptical about the role of emotions in this process. To move past these doubts, start by recognizing that the law of assumption is an active engagement with the universe. When you assume a desired reality, you're sending out powerful signals that influence the events that unfold in your life. You're not just thinking about possibilities, you're actively preparing yourself to receive them. The law of assumption is not a fringe idea, it's a universal principle that applies to everyone regardless of their beliefs. Many people from different walks of life have shared their experiences of transformative changes by consciously assuming the reality they wish to experience. Emotional alignment. Emotions play a crucial role in the manifestation process. The law of assumption highlights that emotions aren't just passive reactions. They are powerful forces that help shape your reality. By aligning your emotions with the reality you wish to assume, you create a vibrational match that attracts your desires. Consistency and patience. It's essential to understand that the law of assumption isn't a quick fix, but a journey. Consistency and persistence in maintaining your assumptions are key to unlocking the manifestation process. Doubts may surface, but persistence in holding onto your assumptions will serve as a guiding light through challenges. Setting realistic expectations. Patience is an important companion to persistence. Manifestation doesn't always follow your expected timeline, and it's crucial to maintain a realistic outlook on your journey. Remember, the universe operates on its own divine timing. The law of assumption is not about instant gratification. It's about trust and unwavering belief. Ultimately, the law of assumption and its principles have the power to transform your life if you choose to embrace them. Start today by reflecting on your life as it is now. What do you truly desire? How can you align your assumptions to help make that reality happen? We hope this discussion has provided you with valuable insights. If you found this helpful and want to learn more, be sure to like the video, share it, and subscribe for future content. See you next time.